When the detection distance is set for a short time and passes outside the detection range, the radar cannot detect it.
Now set the detection distance further away. When the object is within the detection range, the radar can detect it.